If at the microscopic level, space-time is discrete, what's between these discrete units? Like, what's between quanta 1 and quanta 2? According to our physics right now, the smallest link we can get to is a Planck length, right? If the smallest link we can get to is the Planck length, then the universe is discrete. But in my humble opinion, the universe is continuous, right?